Live, local, late breaking. WPBF 25 News at 9 starts now.
Welcome back. The Community Foundation for Palm Beach and Martin County inviting the community to come out on November 13th and put it all on the table. We have Vice President for Community Investment at the Community Foundation, January Reissman, here to explain. January, thanks for being here.
Thank you so much. We appreciate it.
For those who aren't familiar, tell us a little bit about On the Table, the event.
Well, thank you for having us.
Yes.
So On the Table is a great event where everybody from Palm Beach and Martin counties can just come over coffee, cocktails, a meal to discuss what they love about their community and some of the things that they would like to see changed.
What brought about this idea? Why did you think this was a good idea and important for our community?
Well, it's great because we get to hear from anybody in our community from, you know, all walks of life, from youth to homeless to very wealthy folks to folks in Wellington, the Glades, Martin County, all over the place. So it's just a great opportunity to hear the voices that really impact and make a difference in our community.
What are you expecting some of the top topics to be, top priorities?
That's a great question. So last year we actually heard from our participants that there were three really main areas that they wanted to focus on. It was how housing, economic security, and education. So those are going to be the focus areas for the conversation this year.
And I'm sure a lot of people think, oh goodness, I'm going to go to this thing where anybody can go. It's going to be this negative gripe about my community kind of thing. How do you keep it positive?
Well, we have really great questions. So we start out with, what do you love about your community? Uh-huh. So we make sure that we start it on a positive note and that everybody's here to learn and be respectful. And then we do take it in a positive route, how we can make change. So we do, you know, it's all positivity, all love, and just how we can make a difference.
And try to make things better.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, I think that's a great idea. So people watching think, okay, it's going to be positive and everyone can go. So how do you participate?
Yes, so you can go to onthetablefl.com to get more information, but if you wanted to participate, we have lots of public tables, and this year we're including youth, so youth are a really important piece of it. It's so great. There are future leaders, future change makers, so again, youth all the way up until you're 100 years old can come and join, and you can just go to our website to check it out.
That's fantastic. That website, onthetablefl.com. Go check it out. Thanks for sharing. Can't wait to hear what comes out of all of this. I think it's a great idea. The more we're talking, the more we're engaged in our community, the better everyone will be.
Yes, thank you, and we'll be back with the results and share out with the community.
Yeah, hope you'll come back and share it with us.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, January. Appreciate it.